Welcome to the 2021 Top Discoveries in Radio Astronomy, made possible by the National Radio Astronomy Observatory. Searching through a huge survey of the sky taken by NRAO's Karl G. Jansky Very Large Array, or VLA, astronomers may have found one of the most epic and terrifying events imaginable, a massive star eating a black hole, triggering the star's colossal supernova explosion. Imagine a massive star orbiting a black hole. When the star reaches the end of its life, it swells up into a red supergiant and actually engulfs that tiny but mighty black hole. The black hole rapidly falls to the star's center and begins eating material in the core, creating an intense burst of X-rays trillions of times more powerful than the sun. But then the black hole's incredible gravity disrupts the core, causing it to explode. Kaboom! Supernova! The blast wave from this event furiously emits radio light. That flash is what the astronomers found in the VLA sky survey, coming from a small galaxy some 500 million light years from Earth. They also found other telltale signs of a black hole-driven supernova, including X-rays that lend credence to the idea that this is in fact what happened. When completed, the VLA's wide-flung sky survey should list over 10 million cosmic radio sources. What other amazing objects are waiting to be found in it?